talk more about this live streaming egomaniac screwball. It's bad enough her show features and glorifies that narcissistic webhead Spider-Man, but her shows, if you can even call them that, are putting hardworking New Yorkers in harm's way just so she can gain followers, whatever that means. Can't you see her ridiculous stunts are nothing more than a desperate ploy for attention? Come on, folks! You're smarter than that! By watching her shows, you're literally hurting yourselves! So, you ask, what should we do instead, Jonah? Here's an idea. Tune into my show instead. The only thing I'll hurt you with is the truth!
I need to track down those bombs before they go off.
Oh, getting warmer! OMG, you couldn't get much closer if you tried! Remember, it's hidden!
Half a point for not sticking the landing.
You did not give that one your best effort. Sad.
I need to track down those bombs before they go off. So close to perfection. I need to track down those bombs before they go off.
Oh!
find the last bomb.
Wowee! Reposting that one right now! Almost there! But will you be too late?
I'll let myself be just a little smug this time.